Hi, I'm Duncan, and for sixth period, Miss Baldwin's class, this is my musical cover of Laertes' speech to his sister Ophelia regarding her affections for Prince Hamlet. Hope you enjoy. Danish castle, cold chill in the air. Laertes warns Ophelia of Hamlet's love to beware. Brother tells naive sister her virtue she must guard, while he heads off to Paris, planning to party hard. But she stands by Prince Hamlet, she sees him differently. Not as playboy or rich kid, but a sad friend in need. She wants to light up the darkness, wants to show him the way. But her brother's dire warnings, in her minds they stay. Welcome to the real world, little sister. You gotta know the place, you gotta turn your face. Love, there is nothing in it for ya. You gotta shine in fear, you gotta conscience clear. I know you may be conflicted, you're both a bit more than friends. But all of these violent delights will have violent ends. Chastity is important, leave with no regrets. Stay away from Prince Hamlet, and just try to forget. Her brother talked of desertion, talked of gross STDs. He said that princes may just do whatever they will please. And still his voice is calling her far away. Keeps her up in the middle of the night, just to hear him say, welcome to the real world, little sister. You gotta hide your face, you gotta know your place. From Hamlet's love, there's nothing in it for ya. You gotta stay in fear, and keep your conscience clear. Your honor is so precious, and your future's at stake. He will one day be king, and his life's not his own to take. But love is pure when it's honest, but your heart just could break. You're naive and you've got me concerned, worries I can't shake.